guys, welcome to a new modded Minecraft video. In this video, we're going to be going to a new dimension, possibly like the best dimension ever. But it's going to be very fun. Now, the clips are still a tiny bit laggy, just a tiny bit, you know, tiny bit. But, you know, I'm just going to cut to when we're making the portal. Okay, so how you make this is you make an infinite water source, then you surround it by 12 blocks of dirt, and you put any kind of flower, and then you throw a diamond in the middle. And there's your Twilight Forest portal. And now we're gonna go through. This place again? Hello guys, and welcome back to a new video. We're back. It's not like a new video. As you guys saw, what happened is I went through the portal and ended up somewhere. And I'm gonna talk about that while we play some Bedwars games. Let's just play some Bedwars. Okay, so first thing, let me go look at my notes. What did I write for this? My first note is, what is the meaning of life? Anyways, I have decided since school has started that I am going to put the modded Minecraft series on pause. And the reason for that is, first, as you guys know, my computer is being extremely laggy, and now Zen's computer is being loud, so you guys might be hearing his computer. Mine's actually quiet right now for some reason. Let me check if I'm recording. Okay, I am. So, you know, it sucks, but it is fine. I did pause up another series, which we'll talk about a little bit later. Hopefully I will be able to play it again. I just need to get like a better computer or figure out what the problem is for mine. Now, that guy is laggy he's just laggy. Hopefully I can get another computer, then we can continue it, because I really did want to go to Twilight Forest. That was one of the most excited mods that I had. And now that, I guess, we're gonna have to wait to go, if I had more blocks, we're gonna have to wait to go. It's kind of really sad. I will make sure to unpause it. Now, the next thing I want to talk about is, it might be getting a new computer. The computer I currently have is a Windows computer. But the other computer that my dad bought was a Mac. So it's going to take a little bit of getting used to, because it's a little bit different. Now, I'm not sure 100% that I'm going to use that one. We might get a different one, but that's the one we're looking at currently. But, you know, videos are going to be a little bit slower because I'm going to have to get used to the new computer, unless it decides to, you know, be broken and not work. And then, even more bad news is school started. It started, and, you know, it's school is sad. So we have, I believe everyone should know that their school has started, because it started for everyone. Now, mine started this week. Most people have already been in school for like 2 weeks, but my school is just slow, and yeah. But it is fine, because other than my upload schedule, which I have not uploaded in like 2 years, it should be fine over school. Last year I was able to do it. The only thing is, I'm in high school, 9th grade, so it's even worse. But it's fine. It's fine. Now if we can probably gonna have to TNT jump. Oh no. So for like the first weeks of school, I won't be uploading as much because that's when you get your schedule and everything. Oh, we both put down TNT. Got him. Okay. So for the first few weeks, it's gonna be a little bit slow because I'm just gonna be getting used to what I'm having to do. But so it'll go slow, and then it'll start to pick up a little bit faster and more. And then another main reason why I paused the modded series was because the modded videos, they take a lot of time, because with regular Minecraft, you know, you can get pretty much every item in like an hour. Like, if you have the right gear and stuff. But modded, you have to go to like other dimensions and get a bunch of stuff. So it's much unsimpler, I guess. So they take a lot more time than just the regular videos. And it also takes like 10 minutes just to load up modded Minecraft, which is kind of very much too long. But you know, it's fine. Hopefully if I get a better computer, it'll take like 5 seconds to load. I don't think it'll ever take 5 seconds, but it would be nice. I'm just gonna start focusing on this game because I don't want to lose my bed 2 games in a row. Oh, yellow's coming. No! Oh, he fell. Oh wait, I think that's the YouTuber, because he has YT in his name. Now, earlier, I mentioned a Minecraft series that I had paused. Now, if you're new to the channel, or haven't been here, new to the channel, then there might be something that you guys remember of a series that I did actually put on pause. Well, that series is, let's just say, it might be on pause soon. Now, I still have the secret project that I've been working on that is almost done. So, you guys will get to see that very soon. But, you know, it's gonna take a little bit longer, so for now we're just gonna have to play, we're just gonna have to find weird things to do while we wait. But if we go up here, oh, okay, can I not fall? Please don't fall. Okay, so yellow left his base to chase cyan. Will I be able to get his bed? I'll be able to get his bed, it's fine. I'm gonna let him attack. Oh, he's okay. Well, I'm just gonna break his bed now. Now, oh, okay, I'm not sure who was chasing yellow. Probably was Aqua. Okay, well, someone died and they lost 9 emeralds. That's sad. Okay, so Aqua and Yellow are fighting. One of them's about to be finaled, and it was. Okay. I'm gonna go see if I can kill Yellow. It'll be fine. Okay. And, yep, knew it. Bed gone. Oh, you wanna type? Okay, well. Wait, he actually almost gone. Doing a bit. Well, since he wanted to type, he died. We're gonna grab a bow. And I'm gonna grab blocks. Don't. What? What should I not do? Okay, he's trapped out there. always mining fatigue. Oh, GG. Okay, well, we won. That was pretty easy. Well, okay, well, now that was just sad. That was just sad. Well, guys, we got the victory. That's gonna do it all for this video. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe, hit the like button, hit the bell. We'll see you guys in the next Minecraft video, whatever it is. It might not even be Minecraft. I don't know. I need ideas.
Roblox is trash.
So yeah, we'll see you guys in the next Minecraft video. Bye.